and welcome to an episode of Tag for Tales of Hearts of Night, a tag challenge time for Hamish McGregor to try and get his redemption once again. A part 3 challenge. Let's get on with it. As I get the hiccups, great. Come on, I'm recording a bunch of episodes today. Recorded 3 05 videos. This is my third 08 video, and I've done 2% of videos today. Got one more Persona and Mass Effect to go. Right, we'll play a 9-iron. Play it safe here. Won't be too aggressive. Oh no, I spun it away from the hole! I spun it away from the hole! That was a hole-in-one written over it as I can't speak. My body is just being like, you muppet. Oh. That should have been a hole-in-one. It was right there for the taking, and I spun it away from the bloody hole.
This for birdie.
That hurts.
This putt.
On the right side, we'll still get a birdie and take the lead.
Gets his par.
All right, come on, hurry up.
Sink it. Might as well go on. Clean now.
There we go. Oh. It was the perfect shot. If I didn't bother, it's in the hole.
The eighth hole is a beautiful part.
Right, I took a step away for a second to make sure the hiccups have stopped. Got a drink of water. I can now speak again. And let's go. I'm leaving it this time. I'm leaving it. Kick left. A little short, but it's fine. I want a hole in one before this series finishes. I should have had one right there. On the first hole, not this one. He's in the bunker. He's in the sand. I'll scoop it out, but still, that's miles away. Good luck with that one, mate. It's like four holes. Surely he can finish on par. At least. That's terrible. He's had a nightmare.
McGregor for bogey.
He has had a nightmare. It's a double nightmare. It's going to be a double bogey, and he's been smashed.
A double bogey to drop two shots.
There is no redemption for you. Just retire. Oh, really? Oh, for goodness sake, game. How does a 5 foot putt not get there when it's a 5 foot distance, man? It's better than a break on it. Ugh. I hate putting in this game.
Number 11 is a 200.
Right. We'll play a 6-iron.
This should be on the green.
Stop! Oh! Hit the flag, use it close, I'll take it. Our pro shots here have actually been pretty good, it's just the putting because it's just inconsistent. Oh dear. That's out of bounds. Retire, mate, retire. Retire. That's better. That's better. Bogey. Oh dear. Count out on the steroids. Alright. You don't need that much power. Another double bogey. He's not happy.
Go on. Just a little tap. Get it over with.
There we go.
Birdie putt there.
Nice little birdie. We hit the fly, which helped us out big time there. A bit too aggressive on the approach shot, but we got lucky. It's fine. And one last hole to finish it.
Hole 16 is a par 3.
Wind is forward, it's downhill as well. We're going to play a 6-iron. About here. I'm leaving that B. That looks pretty... I don't know, a bit to the right. Yeah, it's going to back kick left. Another good shot. Another good shot. He shanked it left. But he's in the fairway.
Mulligan McGregor for birdie.
Here he comes. That's not too bad, actually, from there. That's not too bad. Try and get par at least. Come on. You can do it, lad. You can do it. For Scotland. Oh, dear. I think your country are going to disown you after this.
Can't be too happy with a bogey there.
That's another bogey.
A birdie here, if it goes in.
Okay. There we go. We get the gold medal. Should have had a hole in one. We should have had a hole in one. That's going to hurt for days. Well, not really. But you know what I mean. It's disappointing. But now it's time for the main event. The one ball match. These things can always get quite interesting. The one ball. Then after that, we'll do the skins match and the closest to the pin challenge before Mark Weir. But for now, Dominic. We're back against the Don. Let's see how this goes. Hopefully we don't get whacked. We hit the ball and we just die. Get sniped or something. Alright. I'm sure this will now get copyrighted because of the music, but it's fine. I don't really care. We're gonna hit it towards the bunker. Hopefully has to put it on the green somewhere. We'll see. He's going left. That's a nice shot. And I have to go for it. Okay. For goodness sake, I hate this game. Oh, where's the... I have a bar or something I can use. One power shouldn't matter that much. And he's up and we're in trouble. Well, not really. We'll be fine. We could always game this way, just get it on the green early, so they had to put and make a miss. That's a betrayal. If we can get it on the green, we need a 2-iron now. Okay, we couldn't get that. That's trouble. Kind of wasted this betrayal here. We'll flop it about there. So he has to put it and then we'll tap it in. Nice. There we are, carbon copy this time, we'll take it. Even Stevens. We recover straight away. To hole number 3. Yeah, not gonna lie, with the putting out, if I was playing off camera, I would turn it to default, the alternate one. It annoys me so much, but don't make it too easy otherwise for the videos. I'm gonna hit it into the trees. Oh, it's gonna get blown back into the roof. Okay, fair enough. Probably hit that one too close then, because he can put it in the bunker, then I got to play it onto the green. Yeah, we'll play it over here. There we go. Keep it in the zone, he has to put it, but it's a struggle to get that one in. But it's first chance for the Don. Oof, nail it. But we should get the tap in here. Okay. There we go. We're one up now. For the first time today, we take the lead. Well, what can Donatello do here? He's down for the first time here today. How will he respond? He will respond by going into betrayal. Can we get on the green and put it in? I don't think so, to be honest with you. Let's try. Okay, no, we can't. Okay. So, I have a trail on the first tee off, just doesn't matter. Can't do anything with it if you get it in the rough anyway. Play it over here. There we go. He has to put it on the green somewhere. He's going to put it. He won't chip it. Oh, that's a perfect putt. He doesn't get the betrayal. Not too hard, is that going to be alright? It's going to be alright. That's fine. Let's go. Let's get a streak going here and win this match. Let's go. I'm going to hit it over here. Actually, no, we're going to hit it into this bunker, at least try to. That's it, that's the idea here. Hit it into that bunker. Oh, that's in, that's in, that's in. Oh, it's. Oh. Stupid rough. Why isn't the bunker closer, man? That's in bounds, for goodness sake. That's in bounds. Okay. I'll still play that game, Macron. We're going to play a punch shot into that bunker to the left side. But never mind, let's play short again. Stupid rough. Nevertheless, I think he has to hit it onto the green. Yeah, he does. It's the best he could do with it, but it is on the green. Try that. There we go. Nice heater putt. Downhill, so it was a 10-foot putt at full power. He drops the ball. It doesn't matter. He didn't drop the ball on the putt, and he's won it. Let's go. It's the dog teeing off here. Here he comes. Left side. He's going for the bunker. He's going for the rough, actually. Okay. Interesting choice. There we are. He has to hit it onto the green as well. I'll give the first putt advantage to us. Once again, he knows how to play out of that one. It's a pretty, not too bad of a green, this. It's a bit hard. Okay. How about that instead? That should be alright. You need about 75% power, though. We've won again. I don't know what the gold medal is, but I'm hoping 3-up is it. Unless we're playing through 18. I don't think we are, though. Okay. I'm going to try and get it in that bunker so he has to get it onto the green. Oh, it's going to play short. It's going to hit the tree as well. Oh, I put it short. The wind didn't do as much as I thought it would. That's giving him a chance here to make sure he gets the first putt. And he hasn't taken it. Okay. Interesting. I mean, good luck with this, but we'll see. Okay. That's a little too short now, isn't it? Yeah, it's a good escape. I hate this game sometimes. The putting's just not great. I don't like it. I really don't, trust me. It's just a source of constant frustration. But anyway, let's move on. I mean, come on, dude. Double betrayal. And again, he had to hit it over there. We don't have the power for that. We don't have the power for this. Where is the bloody hole? Where's the hole? That's a mad dog like this. This might be a ball along there. I don't think either of us can actually get there. Never mind, we're alright. That's fine. I didn't think we could clear the tree, but we could. Alright. Please, carrot. Hey, that'll do. There we go. Don't even need to preview. Give me the gold medal. I don't think we could clear the tree on that hole, but we could. Nice and easy. So next time, we'll play the skins match and then the closest to the pin challenge before taking the microwave. But for now, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time on Let's Play Tiger's Pit 2005. This isn't the right game, it's Tiger's Pit 2008, the Tiger Challenge.